some caramel.
From Italy. And some sea salt. Mm-hmm. This is the organic olive oil from south of France, and it has a fruity flavor. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Lobster jelly and the ranky caviar on top. So we're recommend you to get all the layers and have a bite of the seaweed cracker. And for dessert, you'll be having the cured amberjack together with Japanese fruit, tomato, pickled watermelon, miyoga. So miyoga is a Japanese ginger. And at the bottom, we have some tomato water with cheese on. This is it.
Wrap in an iced lettuce, served with pork belly, artichoke arabaligo with artichoke sauce and basil oil. And so it's a Hokkaido scallop with ala pancha, served with watercress emulsions with kabu ravioli. Kabu is a variety of turnip from Japan, and stuffing with savory mustard. And both this, I will serve it to enjoy everything to cook the sauce. Thank you.
Suzuki fish is a Japanese sea bass together with fennel, serving two base. On the side you have braised, and on top you have marmalade with some calamari, aioli, and we finish it up with roasted bell pepper essence. And pastry, you will be having the pork loin together with some of pickled vegetables, and on the side you have some parsley puree and piccalilli gel, which you can enjoy together to enhance the flavor of the meal. Sakuri's ice cream and the rum on top. And so you will be having the sprinkled 70% bar chocolate. So at the bottom you have the coconut caramel and coconut sorbet on top.
Followed by chocolate and multigrain cookies and madeleine. Coffee and Earl Grey tea with organic honey.
This is how Bonnie is going to get bored.